Hello friends, today I am going to explain you about network topologies. What are network topologies? Many of the students are questioning me from many of your feedback. I have got that what should be the proper explanation and easy explanation of topologies. So here I have explained what are going to be topologies and why they are important. What are their different advantages, disadvantages, why they are cost effective, they are not cost effective, and likewise we will go to the scenarios where we are going to express there, where we are going to see whether they are useful, fruitful for any organization in different situations. Here, so there are six types of different network topologies. Bus topology, ring topology, star topology, mesh, tree and hybrid. Hybrid is the combination of any two or three topologies. When I am talking about bus topology consists of a data bus. This is what is a bus, which carries information which connects different computers, different terminals from one to another. This is a very nominal, very common type of topology used in any organization. With this, it is very cost effective also. Through any LAN cable, you can make a bus topology to connect the different systems in an organization or in a school, college. These are the different examples. In a school, people usually use bus topology in a small LAN. Now, moving on to the ring topology. So, ring topology, it is a kind of a fashion where computers are connected in a loop or a ring, where one computer is connected to only two other computers. Here, see, as PC1 is connected to PC2 and PC4, if any of the links, either PC1 to PC4 or either PC1 to PC2 gets disconnected, this loop, this connection is not going to be established by any means. So in this, there is one major drawback that one PC cannot connect to another PC just because it is having only two connections. Unlike star topology or bus topology, where every computer is connected to every other computer. As here you can see, PC1 is not going to connect to PC3 if these two links are not there. Thank you. In star topology, we are going to talk about the connection, how computers are connected with the help of one switch or hub. This is most feasible and very common type of network connection topology, where every other PC is connected to every other single PC. Let's take an example of PC1 and PC6. If PC1 wants to share or wants to send some message to PC6, it is very useful through this type of topology. Unlike ring topology, where one PC was having link or connection to only two other type of PCs, here it is not. So this is one of the common and very